Give.
Yes, my name is Sekian Letura. Let me repeat that because people tend to forget my name. I work with and for Nashipai Maasai Community Project, which is a CBO that is focusing on restoring a school in Kajiado West. I hope I'm allowed to comment on everything.
Please,
so I'll go back to the gender bill. That I want to say that men are only afraid because women do so much with so little, and they cannot imagine having so much. They cannot imagine what we will do.
I like that. We do so much with so little.
They cannot imagine us having much because they think we will overthrow them. But the time is coming. Also, I want to talk about discrimination. Okay, when you work with women, you will get discriminated. You'll get discriminated because in where, especially where I come from, women are property. You can go to a house and borrow a girl. Like, can I have your girl? Let me go and use her to look after my cattle or hold my babies. So for us, as Maasai women, we get a lot of discrimination. Okay, the support is here on the ground, but in the grassroots, there's a lot of discrimination because you are left to do the work alone. The churches will sit on the fence. The men will sit on the fence. And the women who do that work will just do the work alone. And our youth, especially youth from Maasailand, they just don't. The Maasai men, especially, let me just say men. I'm sorry, but men, they just don't do anything at all.
So you guys have decided to take matters into your own hands.
Yes, because God is a woman. We have to do what God does. Like, we have to make sure that because God created a woman, okay, we believe God is a woman, so, and we are women, so we have to make sure that what God created remains, what God created is empowered. So we empower our girls through education. Despite the discrimination, despite all the sitting on the fence, we are here, and right now I will tell you that in a school which was almost closing down because it was only a girls' school and no girls were going to school, the population stands at 350 now, around 3 years after we started this project. And yeah.